Hello everyone. So today we will discuss about iRules in F5. Like what is the iRule and why we use the iRules. Okay, so basically if you talk about, so we have to understand about what is an iRule and how does an iRule work. And next is when would I use the iRules and when would I need I not use an iRules. Okay, so basically first of all we have to understand about the iRule concept, like what is iRules. If you see about it is a terminology in the script that execute against traffic, network traffic facing through an F5 device. Okay, so basically like most of the time you see like we use the iRules. iRules can root, forroot, reroot, redirect, inspect, modify, delay, discard or reject logs, or just about anything else with network traffic passing through big IP F5. Okay, so if you see here, like basically we use in the iRules, like first we'll do like match, we do the match the traffic, inspect like analyze the traffic, route and CMI, inspect, modify, route, discard the traffic. So basically we use the iRules for this, and for the redirection purpose we also use redirection, means like HTTP to HTTPS, any other if we want to get the specific traffic specific for the specific pool. Okay, so we can also do with the help of iRules. Either we have an option like for the browser setting, okay, and like this request should be on my iBrowser, and this request should be go to my Mozilla browser, and either I have a option like I have a HTTP server, one is and another is a HTTPS. okay, for specific request like when any client is sending the request to my first one server, suppose I have two server, okay, behind F5. This is my 177 and this is my 1788. This is my HTTP and HTTPS. Okay, like when client is sending a request, okay, and he is sending the request on this VIP. Okay, but this site belong to any HTTP site, but client is aware about the this one only. So we can use the iRules like when client want to access that applications, okay, which is here, so but he is trying to this one, so through iRule I can redirect this on this VIP, so it will be also possible through iRules. Okay, so if you see like okay, so these are the iRules script length, like when HTTP request come, okay, and these are the conditional. If the conditional match, fine, otherwise it will be do the second one and then do the action rule. Basically how does iRules work? Okay, basically we discuss about this one as well, and this is for redirecting, like when the request come, HTTP request will be come, so on that time what will we do, it will redirect the request on HTTPS. Okay, So for the this one, we also use that this iRule, and even we have different one as well. What we do, like, we check the name, event, and conditional statement. Every time, like, it match the condition, what is the condition like? There are two types. One is rule operation, in the rule operation, one is logical operations, and another is relations operations. In the logical operation, it use AND, NOT, and OR. But if you see, in the relational operations, here we use contains, ends with, equal, matches. Okay, so these are like in the mathematics, you see this this one greater than my, okay, and greater than. So these are the signs, like, but in the iRules, like, I will use only English words. Matches, rejects, start with, switch. Okay, so you can also go through here, and what it will do, like, it will take the action modification command, and what is the my statement, what is the UI command. Okay, so configuring iRules, first of all I have to create iRules, create pools, iRule, and map iRule with server. So these are the three steps which I will use, which we have to use during the time of iRule configurations. First of all, I need to create a pool, and after that I will create the iRules, and then I will create the iRules to virtual server. How you will apply, like, you have to go to local traffic, create, okay, iRules, you have to create, then add the iRule syntax with the definition text box, click finish. Okay, so these are the like step, and after that you have to import this in the VIP. Okay, if you want to see, like, I can show you what kind of VIP. You have to login your iRule. You have to click on the local traffic, iRule, iRule list. In the iRule list, you can see the multiple iRules are already created. One is HTTP request redirection. Okay, it's already created. If you want to create newly, so you have to create. Here you will be use the name HTTP request new. Okay, so here what you have to do, like, you have to create a iRule here. Okay, like, if you want to read want to create a iRule for redirection, so you have to, you can add it here. Okay, so like this request I have already created for the HTTP request. Like, when the HTTP request will become, it will be convert on the HTTPS. Okay, after that what you have to do, like, you need to finish it, because right here I have already used, and after that we have to apply this on our VIP. You need to create on VIP, select VIP, click on resource, and iRule manage. Okay, so you need to drag and drop and then finish. Okay, so there are multiples way we can use the iRules based on the conditional match. If you want to see the content, Okay, so these are the basically content for the iRule. Like if I will explain like how they will work. First of all, here, like when the request, when HTTP request will come, okay, like when the request will be come, what happen on that time? This is your event. Okay, event will be start. Means you receive the HTTP request. Okay, and what will happen? These are the condition. If your body bracket start, okay, and HTTP request will become like equals, and here your website. Okay, so what is the meaning of this bracket? Like here you have start this bracket. Okay, you have to close within this one, and this bracket would be also close because you have start this one. Okay, so this bracket is for this one, and again you have start the bracket. Okay, so basically what will happen, like when the request will be come, so on that time it will be match the action. Okay, it will match the content. After that it will be take the action. Okay, request will be come, it will be redirect on this one. And SharePoint, these are the SharePoint site. Okay, so it will be redirect on the HTTPS site. So these are the way like you can create the iRules. And if you want to learn the about iRules, like TCL language, so you can drop the message, and you can also comment for the iRule classes. Okay, and about the F5 LTM courses, you can also drop the message.